Welcome back to HHO Gas Technology. We're going to be demonstrating the EP130 running through our fossil fuel bubbler on the outside. We have a new machine that will be arriving that will be our main machine from a different company that has the unique carbon system built in for the bubbler that will mix with the oxyhydrogen gas. Right now we are going through our automobile bubbler system. We do have Coleman fuel in there. As you can see, it bouncing in the tube. And it's going through our dryer system. That's the fossil fuel dryer side with HHO. So from the machine, down to the bottom of the bubbler, and then the gas comes out on the top of the neck, as you can see right there. Down the tube, into our connector. Through our commercial dryer system that dries out all the gas. Takes all the moisture out and allows you to have dry gas. Comes around through the regulator. You do need dry gas so you don't contaminate the regulator. Down and through our electronic flashback arrestor, up the hose and into our cooking stove burner. That's 8 jets each burner. Machine runs on volts, so 120. That's the electrolyte side. And we can control our burner. Right here. I'm going to turn it down. As you can see, the flames are nice and small. And turn it down again. They look like they're all out, but they're not. Turn it back up. This is what I'm doing. And I'll turn off the gas and that will put out the flame. There you go.